Quite a lot of them are uncooperative. Some of them have had a little bit to drink, and smart Alex, you know, you go up and approach them in a very calm, collect manner, and they tend to lip you off. You ask them very nicely to leave, that they're endangering the public and possibly themselves, and they swear at you, they tell you to get lost, mind your own business. So it's quite a problem for us, really.
I think the major problem with the snowboards is that they run into people.